Just streaming some LFRs. Some healing too. I think I need to move my microphone a little bit closer because I was listening to the stream, the last stream I did, and it sounded like the, it was like all right at first, and then there was like no mic, so I don't know, or very little. This one person dead. I already fed you. You already eaten food. Stray cats. I don't know why. Oh, okay. Jordan. Oh crap. Well, I don't think this worked quite as well as they thought it was going to. That way we can restart because some of our people were locked outside. Time now. She said to res, but I already released. Looks like we lost a bunch of DPS too. And one healer. Honestly, that tank sucked anyway. There we go. So noisy. God. I give up. Try to get that hunter, but he died. Somebody's dropping poles just everywhere. Jesus Christ. And they don't know to bring that in. crap. This one on normal, if you do too much damage, you can kill yourself. Very noisy. That's the first in a long time that I got something that I can't use. Never really listened to this area. It's kind of creepy. I like it. Somebody died, or it sounded like it. I can't sit still. This is the worst trash in this raid. I don't know why this. I can't keep this. He died, see? I don't know what the. This trash is like really pissed off. Oops. And I'm sure someone will not dismiss their pets and will die. I've got to turn this sound down. There. I think they'll be okay. This boss wants to eat our reins. Okay, I'm back. I had a phone call. Fourth and Hills, and I'm barely paying attention. Holy crap, there's a lot dead. You know, all healers should be able to battle res. That's stupid.